They called him Lil Yummy cause he liked to eat candy. He lived with his granny, but the streets was his family. By him being young, he was easy to control. He ain't know any better, so he did what he was told. Like drive-bys, walk up to a guy, ask him what he claiming, wrong answer, and he died. And shorty was only 11, but he posted up on 107. Yeah, a story about a young boy black in the ghetto. No matter what he does, it's back to the ghetto. Ghetto. No choice but he adapts to the ghetto. So he adapts to the ghetto. The crack in the mellow. Yummy guys told him get up in the ride. And when they drove, they saw a lot of people outside. They told Yummy to shoot up in the crowd. And when he did, he ended up killing a child. Wow, now the cops trying to catch him. And his guys think he can't handle the pressure. Derek and Craig found him. They took him to a Vidoc. Told him he was going out of town to a nice spot. But they really wanted him actually dead. So they put a bullet in the back of his head. Now the cops, they looking for the thugs. Only thing was left for Yummy was his mugshot picture. Too young to die, too young to kill.